My sisters, I'm the other pair.
Which member from One Direction is your forever boyfriend?
I'm here, and I'm going to take the quiz.
And we're doing it with Sophie this time, my bestie. Hi, Sophie.
Hi, Isla. That was so awkward. Anyway, let us start.
Okay, so we're going to start with the first question. It's called, which member is, I don't know if I said that, which member from One Direction is your forever boyfriend? There's the start. I'm done. Okay. Which traditional English meal would you eat together? It's like bangers and mash, fish and chips, toad in the hole, steak and kidney pie, or shepherd's pie. To be honest, I would eat like shepherd's pie is good. I've had it before. It's good.
What traditional English meal would you eat together? Bangers and mash. That's delicious. Fish and chips are like bad.
Okay, what's your favorite 1D song? Kiss You, What Makes You Beautiful, Story of My Life, Best Song Ever, or Drag Me Down? I like Drag Me Down because my four sisters, we all used to sing the parts, and I always sang Louie's part. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, by the way, I'm doing this on a computer. Sophie's probably going to be doing it on a phone, but whatever.
What's your favorite Wendy's song? What is the Story of My Life? Only because that is such a, like, calming song. Oh, that is, like, such a calming song. I could go to bed with that, like, a snap of a finger.
Okay, so, what do you value most in a relationship? Let's see. Honesty, common interest, mutual attractions, long-term commitment, or patience? Mutual attractions, that's what I would say. Sorry if my hair is like fluffy. I'm getting off topic. Sorry if my hair is fluffy. I didn't feel like brushing it. Oh, I brushed it this morning.
What do you most value in a relationship? Honesty, common interest, mutual attractions, long-term commitment, or patience? Patience. I need the other person to have patience, because I'm gonna tell you this now, I have none.
Next question. What's your biggest fear when it comes to relationships? That my partner will randomly leave me, that they don't think I'm pretty, that they won't want to get married, that they'll cheat on me, and that they'll get fat. Okay, definitely not the last one, because everybody's beautiful in their own way. So, I think the second one, that they don't think I'm pretty. Okay, that's what I'm choosing. Oh, if you guys didn't notice my nails, I tried painting the wolf symbol from Louie's album on them.
What's your biggest fear when it comes to relationships? They don't want to leave me, they don't think I'm pretty, they don't want to get married, they'll cheat on me, or they'll get fat. Actually, girl, if you get fat, I mean, I don't care. You are literally perfect. Perfect. People watching this, perfect. I found the Heathers. Anyway, I feel like I'll get scared if they'll cheat off me because I don't want, if I actually love them, I don't want to, like, get cheated on.
That's like my second or third time getting off topic. Sorry.
Sorry. Which of these celebrities would you date? Cody Simpson, Taylor Lautner, Andrew Garfield, or Logan Lerman? I don't know how to say your last name. Mm. I have to go with Justin Bieber. I don't like any of these other guys. I don't know where they're from. Oh, it's calculating. Okay, that was a little overdramatic. I'm excited to see who my boyfriend is from One Direction. I got Liam Payne! Alright, it says, Liam Payne will be your forever boyfriend. Liam is like a ball of energy. He has a natural way of attracting the attention of others. He has a natural born charisma, which could be a good thing or a bad thing when it comes to other girls looking his way. Oh, and he's super cute. I'm down with any of them because I like all of them because of their personality and that they respect women. So, guys, I got, that's Liam. Oh, watch out, Maya. I'm coming in your way. Okay, so, yeah, that's who I got. I was expecting to get Harry. Not me having a mental breakdown because of that.
Terrified. Okay. Okay, three.
Oh my god, is that good?
Oh my god. Okay, three, two, one. Yay! I got Niall! Niall would be your forever boyfriend. Niall is super fun, loving, and carefree. He really brings the party, if you know what I mean. He's looking for girls just like you know how to chill out and just have a good time. Party with Niall. Okay. Well, that is my part. Thank you, Isla. And I'm gonna be the one editing this, so.
Peace.